How y'all doing, Fredericton? Come on now. It is indeed our pleasure to be back here again. By the St. John River, just like at home, St. John. Rule number one, don't be bashful. Rule number two, dance. Even if you think you can't, everybody can. Rule number three, sing. Even if you don't know the words, just make some shit up. Yeah, we're gonna get there. admit, y'all, I feel good. We've had 2 days off from hanging in your town. We got another couple of days to hang out in y'all's town. The place got soul, man. Just like these men right here, my grandmother, who inspired this song with all the wonderful food she cooked all my life. God rest her soul. She cooked with soul just like these men play. A little, just a touch. Soul, baby. And I love them popcorn shrimp. I love fried chicken. And I love them turnip greens. I love black eyed peas and them lima beans. Oh, yes. I feel soup with a little red. I love candy yam and sweet potato pie. Make that organ really get down and follow him. Boy. With the day going down. It's cool and rainy at home in Florida. I ain't kidding. Yeah. But that's all right. I like it hot. I like it sweaty. We're gonna get there together. Right here, right. right now tonight.
Standing right here beside you. Oh, 99 shades of gray.
We got a brand new record out, y'all. Well, it ain't brand new, but it came out in February. It's the first time we've been playing this, gonna be playing this stuff up here, so. It's new for Fredericton. And that's all that matters right now, boy. It's a little song I like to give a little background to it every night. Tonight, it's really apropos because this song came to me whilst having breakfast in Ocho Rios, Jamaica on Jam Cruise one year. I was down and out about some shit like I always was back then. I was mad about something, you know. Somebody did somebody wrong in some other part of the world. I saw it on the news. Somebody got in an argument in my family and I was still arguing in my head. And I was sitting there mad at the world, having breakfast with our good friends, some of the guys in Galactic, Bobby Mack, and Ben and Jeff, some of the other guys. And I realized how wonderful life really was and I wasn't just paying attention. So I wrote a song about it. It's called Every Minute.
Love and never been in a place.
You know the old story of Emerson saw the beauty in the world and lived a life in heaven, and Descartes fought evil his whole life and lived a life in hell. I wrote a song about my venture down that same road. It's called Tic Tac Toe.
Yeah.
two got to turn and fight. There were other days. Westbound was all right. Come around the pine. Lift your hands up and away. Lift them off your Lochloosa, all my She's on my I'm not afraid to little song called A Night to Remember, which is tonight. By the way, I need a little celebratory goodie here. One little shot. Don't tell my mama. Have to play that tomorrow night, man. Just because you yell it out. I like it. Faster than that dude on Superman. Can talk as fine as baby. Well, I'm well on my way to making a fool out of myself. Wonderful thing to do, man, trust me. We've all done it. That's what this song's about. I made an absolute 100% fool out of myself after I tried to act so cool one night. I had to write a song about it. I failed miserably, but in failing, everything worked out wonderfully. So I think it's gonna happen tonight too. I got a feeling. But this song is called A Night to Remember, which is what's going on tonight. It's what's going to go on tomorrow night down that other table. We're going to play a completely different show. For any of you hard core people that want to come down and get it on a little later, too. And then we can all hit them bars together all along that strip out there. A little pub crawl. Fredericton style, baby. Alright, here we go, watch this. Well, I seen her standing there, baby. Woo. With her hands on her hip. She had this sassy look about her. Oh, yeah. But a stiff upper lip. Ah, she was as beautiful as she could be. Taking a drag off a cigarette. A leather jacket that said, oh boy, I'll whoop your ass. Oh yeah, right then I'll start to sweat. Well, I finally met, and I wouldn't let him go. I wonder who she is. Ah, damn, I got to know. A little cat and mouth, boy, let me bottle spin. She flicks and bashes straight my way. Let the game begin. It's gonna be a night. A night to remember. It's gonna be a night. A night we won't forget. Well, I walked up and said what I had to say. Then she looked at me like I was a fool. But I wasn't about to give it all away just yet. So I laid up and I tried to play it real cool. I flipped up my collar, oh man. I went ahead and put on my best James Dean. You'd have thought I was Clark Gable squinting through that smoke. Oh baby, up on the big screen. Well, I moved a little closer. Get a true, spank that ass, boy. greasy, boy. That's some Georgia fried shit right there, man. Well, she looked at me like she was none too impressed. And I guess that was my cue to hit the road. That's when I tripped over my own shoe. Yeah, I went sprawling right out across the dance floor. Then she finally let her guard down, looked at me and smiled. There's no need to rush now, hang out for a while. Hey there, Mr. DJ, spin another song. I'm gonna do the best I can, even if it's wrong, baby. Lord, 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 gonna be a night, a night to remember. Gonna be a night, a night we won't forget. Thank you. worlds are born in a heartbeat, y'all. Worlds collide in a heartbeat. Worlds are born in a heartbeat, y'all. Worlds collide in a heartbeat, babe. Worlds are born in a heartbeat, y'all. Thank you, Harvest Fest, as always.